With a regular hearing aid, what happens is sound is transmitted through the ear canal, it vibrates the eardrum, goes across the little bones of hearing, and the vibrations reach the tiny hair cells in the inner ear. What the hearing aid does is it amplifies the sound and it selects part of the sound to transmit through. But if the little cells in the inner ear, we call them hair cells, aren't functioning properly, sometimes making the sound louder isn't enough. What's different with a cochlear implant is a device is placed under the skin and a wire reaches the inner ear. So now, instead of sound transmissions to the inner ear, it's an electrical impulse. And that electrical impulse allows the brain to process better if the inner ear still has enough function that it can be stimulated in that fashion.